on me. That's it, and you see it right round again. That's it, bite. Motherfucker. Flat
Come
left.
On, motherfucker.
Flat left.
Maxi López, mirá vos, viene en el equipo de Catalán Magni, lo apuro y le ganó la posición y lo tocaron. Kevin Candela pasa de palma, se desparramó también Andreoli, es puro, se les mete el tubo Gini, roce de trompa y cola, cola y trompa, y Canapino lo perdió, y perdió más que una posición, perdió la carrera, porque quedó hecha y lacha la Coupé Chevy, perdió el pontón, perdió la trompa, perdió canalizadores, y Canapino con la toma ladeada va a tratar de boxes Leonel Pernía. Ah, esto pasaba. Ya lo venían casi dejando sin pista a Nico Pesucci. Los dos fueron quizás con algún problema.
El curvón. Cámara a bordo en vivo. ¡Ah! Uy, lo dio vuelta. Lo dio vuelta.
Aló, sí.
El Gurí Martínez a aló. Sergio Aló.
Y no veía nada. Me desespero, aborto, le agarro matafuego todo, saco el volante. Primero me cago con el volante, ¿no? Cuando saco el volante...
¡Epa! Hay fuego como en la carrera anterior.
Y no está Chapur ahora.
Y ahora no está Chapur, está Daniel Nefa, mirá vos. Sí, toma fuego.
Agustín Herrera quería ser segundo, tercero.
¿Quiere?
Creo que está tercero, ya es segundo. A ver, pelea con
Lepay.
Acuérdate
de Lepay, ¿eh?
Perdí un poquito el Stone, ¿eh? De segundo a cuarto.
Lepay, le segundo, tercero Herrera, cuarto Lestón, ahí tole, tole, ay, uy, le dieron, uy, Marquito D'Agostino, se lo llevó puesto, mira cuántos quedaron, también el auto de Pablo Otero, la cámara a bordo se salvó de milagro, el desparramo se armó en la confitería, duró poco, una lástima, el auto de Agostino que había presentado. Mira, ahí viene Jaime, ¡ay! Se lo encuentra el Pupi.
Claro, el Pupi que venía en marcha atrás porque...
Se había ido fuera, alguno le dio también.
Un poquito más
perfecto, fuera. Perfecto lo de los comisarios de Portillo.
Un poquito más lo que hubiera llevado para afuera, ¿no? Para neutralizar otra vez la carrera.
Lo atendieron a Gonzalo Menor. Normalidad, 42 doblaron en la curva 1, Rondina.
Impecable, doblaron todos. Ay, salió uno.
Ahí está, lo
ahí estaba, ha pedido el relator. Uy, será el primero. No frena, no frena. R0 Fosaseca, el grandote de San Martín manda.
Marchesín se fue afuera y hay otro que viene al ¡ay, cuidado! Cuidado las gomas. ¿Cómo salió, eh? Como una payala. Pinto está el Ullanch peleando la pelea con el chaqueño. Hoy Piña. Facundo Mesa campo cuando se...
Está tercero Divina que se le venía a Fosaseca, como dijo Marcelo.
Uy, mira, 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 ahí se alba. Ahí se pega, eh. ¡Ojo, frenalo! ¡Uy, uy, 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 uy! ¿Cómo pasó de largo
Montelo?
Era Telo. Telo casi azul.
Así es, Walter Besone, que parecía que tenía un inconveniente a la hora de la largada. Ahí está, nos parecía como que lo ayudaron, ¿no?
Sí, lo invocaron.
Señor. Estaba lindo el Ford Cup.
Era buruano.
¿Qué tal? Buen día. Bueno, ante todo, un saludo a la audiencia. Sí, la verdad que muy contento.
¡Oh, mira, mira, mira! Se tocaron.
Para que después en la clase 3 poder salir a pista.
Bueno, ¿no es la mejor posición de partida la tuya en la clase 3?
No, no. La verdad que no, porque bueno, ayer tuvimos... un...
remaining. I think we're going to have a ding-dong here at the end.
I certainly think we are. Only 0.6 seconds in between the top four. 1.5 separate.
Oh, Torres has gone down, and that's such a shame for him on his World Superbike debut. He's had a few moments in this race, and I think he might be okay, but that's just frustration. He's looking around there.
Then it probably caused, got something underneath the intake valve, backfired that supercharger.
Boom.
Right in the lights.
Oh, my.
Hang on.
It lifted that thing 3-4 inches off the manifold. Safety equipment did its job, kept it on top. That was impressive.
Oh, yeah, that was a good one there. Got a bad boy there looking for their coverage, and Worsham and Blake Brothers Racing and Wallery's Pizza, they all look good on there. So I'm glad we get to play tomorrow. I'm sorry we did that for the fans. You know, we're the only oil down all the whole field session.
4.038, 311 miles an hour. But no parachute, long shutdown, but is it long enough? Heard in qualifying Alexis talk about some problems she was having with some vision that got her crossed up. And getting those shoots out late, they were definitely late.
Now, couldn't do it. And live, we have trouble with Danica Patrick.
First their car, guys. Who hit me?
That car is junk.
See her back right there, and here comes Denny. I think Denny dove out from behind her. She didn't realize he had moved out from behind her. She started to go left, and he was there.
Annette tries to go high, and I believe he had a push from behind and got tangled up in it.
That
yeah, it was Kenseth.
Oh, my gosh. I don't know how he missed that.
And Kyle Larson in 42 just as well.
Oh, no.
Spinning and headed toward the inside wall, Johnny Sauter through the grass. Smashed up nose, pounds the wall on the outside. We're back under caution.
Oh, no, that's too bad.
Spin into the wall, Trevor Bain.
Good grief.
The 2011 winner had just taken over the bubble spot when he found the wall and slides down to the apron at turn two.
I'm good.
Guy on the inside and Bowman on the outside. Whoa, around he goes.
Hold it down, straighten it out. Gap, gap, gap.
Ray sliding back. Just barely caught the inside wall with the right rear corner. Crash. Three cars pile up. Bowman sideways. Dillon and Ball. Cornish, the yellow car, slamming into the wall. And we're back under caution. Jeff Burton, I believe, also involved. There's Hornish. Bowman.
Oh, right on the back straightaway. You're
look
right,
at,
Mike.
Look at the,
what
look
happened
at the
to
11.
Ben Kennedy?
Well, Ben Kennedy looked like he had a tire down or something broken.
It
Michael,
was almost
everybody
stopped.
Piled in.
James Buescher, the 31, also involved in this incident. Ray Black Jr., the 07, maybe not a whole lot of damage.
Oh, got a spinner. Austin Hill, the 82, looks like he got hit from behind.
From behind, just hang on here.
And they keep crashing on. Ben Kennedy.
You're good down low.
Joe Nemechek, the 8.
Stay up high here.
Truck also involved.
They're not going to make it.
Oh, and, crash!
And the red and black flag was out. None of them made it back. And on top of that, the big one right here in the trioval.
Holy cow.
Remember, Landon Castle took off first. He's in it. Hard, hard contact. There's Daniel Suarez.
Oh, big trouble. That's the rookie Suarez up and over Regan Smith. The big one at Daytona in the trioval. Right, Eric Jones around. Back across the field. The big one, part two at Daytona.
Yeah, they can't do this.
Clean, got to the backstretch, and I was going to come up here to beside the 42 because we worked pretty good together right there, see if I could get anything out to him. But I was sitting there, and I looked in my mirror, and oh my gosh, that scared the crap out of me.
Big cluster coming off turn number four. Smoke,
oh, man.
Trouble way in the back, but here come the leaders.
Do that several times, just turn that thing down to the bottom line.
And Harvick and Logano taking their frustrations out in sheet metal.